प्रोजेक्ट नेम इज फ्री फलस्तीन सेव गाजा।
माय स्कूल नेम इज पियनामदा हाईटेक इंग्लिश स्कूल।
बेटर देन अथीना डार्कनेस ब्रिंग देयर वे
यंग द पॉलिश को सब्सक्राइब करें।
अस्सलामुअलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहु। माय नेम इज उमर फिरोज शेख। आज हमारी स्कूल में साइंस एग्जीबिशन है जो कि यूनिटी पार्क में होने वाला है। माय स्कूल नेम इज पियनामदा हाईटेक इंग्लिश स्कूल।
माय नेम इज सालिक। आज हमारे स्कूल में साइंस एग्जीबिशन का प्रोजेक्ट था। हमारे स्कूल का नाम पाई हाईटेक इंग्लिश स्कूल और आज बहुत सारे बच्चों ने यहाँ पे बहुत अच्छा प्रेजेंटेशन किया है और बहुत सारे एट्रैक्टिव चीज बनाए गए लाइटे और मॉडर्न सिटी, हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिक डैम, एसिड रेन और बहुत सारे वगैरह वगैरह चीजें बना के लाए।
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Maz Madik Sheikh. My school name is Pai Hightech English School and I am studying in 5th standard. My model name is Kurbani. We all know Kurbani but still I will explain little bit. We are introduced you about Kurbani. It's a non-profit Abrahamic sacrifice of animal, typically goat, sheep, cattle by Muslim during the days of Eid al-Adha.
Does an important part of Qurbani is remembering hold on to our sincere desire to be closer to Allah through this symbolic sacrifice.
The story begins with Abraham being asked by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to sacrifice his son Ismail alayhi salam as a test of his devotion. दूसरे पार्ट में इब्राहिम अलैहि सलाम अपने बेटे इस्माइल अलैहि सलाम को ख्वाब के मुताबिक ख्वाब का जिक्र करते हुए फिर उनके जवाब में इस्माइल अलैहि सलाम अपने वाले साहब से अल्लाह की रजामंदी बताते हुए तीसरे पार्ट में इस्माइल अलैहि सलाम को पहचाने के बल लेटाते हैं और वहीं अब यहाँ पर मेरे रब का हुक्म होता है इब्राहिम अलैहि सलाम को ज़बह करने का और वही छुरी को
ला तस्बह
और इसी तरह इब्राहिम अलैहि सलाम अपने ख्वाब के सच्चे होने की वजह से गैब से आवाज आती है
या इब्राहिम कद सदक्ता रुया
और इस ख्वाब को हक और सच बताने के लिए अल्लाह ताला जन्नत से एक दुम्बा भेजते हैं और अगले हिस्से में दुम्बे को ज़बह कर देते हैं।
इन्ना कज़ालिका नजज़िल मुहसिनीन इन्ना जलहुल बलाउल मुबीन व फदैनाहु बिज़बहिन अज़ीम।
ज़ियान द मॉर्निंग स्टार को सब्सक्राइब करें।
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Salim Tasif Khan. I study in 4th standard. My teacher name is Sanjeev. Muslims run between the two mountains in which the pilgrims run is called Almasa. Almasa led to a place of making an air conditioned water pump for the Zamzam village is also available on the way. Thank you so much. Jazakallahu khair. This is a Safa, this is a Marwa, this is a Makka Ibrahim, this is a Makka, this is a Zamzam village, this is a Atif. Thank you so much. Jazakallahu. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Ibrahim Arif Sheikh. My school name is Pai Hightech English School. I am studying in standard 5th. My teacher name is Rizwanamis. This is my project. My project name is vertical farming. This is vertical farm where modern technology of hydroponic So what is this is totally organic. So what is hydroponic? It's a method of growing a plant neutral solution weather than soil.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Arsan Tavisar. Then the soil water with nutrient is cycle automatically and temperature is also content. This is
main plants, this is show plants, this is types of money plants. There is a water and it's the recycling. This is the good for health and nature. Thank you, Jazakallah, sir.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Asas Javed Sheikh. Today we are representing our Islamic model, Arkane Hajj. Hajj is the most significant pilgrimage for Muslims and also the fifth pillar of Islam religion. Hajj can be undertaken only from 8th to 13th of Zilhajj. The main rituals of Hajj are the following. The Ihram. The first basic rite of the Hajj is the Ihram. Ihram means entering into the state of Hajj. Ihram is entered into at a certain place known as the Miqat. When the pilgrim reaches one of these Miqat, he must put on a special dress called Ihram dress. The Tawaf. Circle in the Kaaba, it is performed 7 times around the Kaaba in anti-clockwise. The circle starts from the corner in which black stone are embedded. Sa'i, the run between the two low hills called As-Safa and Al-Marwa. This is memory of Hajras running in distress in search of water for her son Ismail alayhi salam. Mount Arafat, it is most important day of Hajj. Muslims spend the day of Arafat in the vicinity of the mountain pray to God. Muzdalifah, after descending from Arafat, people are required to perform Maghrib and Isha prayers here. It is best place to collect pebbles for Rami al-Jamarat. Rami al-Jamarat, stoning the pillars, 7 stones are pelted at 3 stone pillars in the memory of Ibrahim alayhi salam, rejection of Shaitan. The Tawaf al-Ifada, the final Tawaf. Jazakallahu khair.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My name is Mohammad Mali Sonakaris. I am from Semish Standard. My school name is Pai Isaac English School. My model name is Hazrat Nur Salam Kishti.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Muhammad Musa Shafi Sayyad. I study in Fort. My founder name is Mr. Shahid Ghazi Patel. This is a noise pollution. This is a other people irritating. Thank you for listening. Jazakallahu khaira.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Farhad Niyazi. I study in 6B in K in Amda Hardy English School. Today I present in front of you a model. My model name is Kari Hira. The cave of Hira is located in the top of Jabal Al-Nur, about 3 km from Mecca. It is the location believed where the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam received his first revelation from Allah by the angel Jibril. Now, I made this model with some newspaper, cardboard, where we call paint and many more. First I used cardboard and stick, then some newspaper and made a cave. Then color, then gray, then use some sand to show the desert. Given some finishing and totally prepared.
Wa alaikum, good morning to all. We are the student standard 4 division A. Our project name is Masjid Aisha. My name is Bibi Amina Mehboob Sajjan. Jazakallahu khairat.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Masjid Aisha is one of the designated Mecca seekers for putting on the Ihram pilgrimage traveling to Mecca. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Afrastar MSA. Masjid Aisha ke jaane wale logon ke liye Ihram maanne ke liye ek aisi jagah hai. Is masjid ka naam kya hai? Is masjid ka naam Aisha rakha gaya hai. Nabi ke video mein tak naam hai. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Nasruddin. I am from 9th standard. Today my topic is about a model city. A model city is the city which is able to support a large population in any place. It is practical process that is focused on the development and system for land, for buildings and environment. On our project we had made.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Salik. I am from 9th standard. We will make modern city. In modern city, there was more facilities to people, to students for study purpose. We will make SBI bank. In that bank, we will put the sensor. When the thief was going inside, the alarm was ringing. And now, we will launching our Chandrayaan 4. The timer was started now. It was ready to go. Thank you, sir.
And eliminate contaminants from the wastewater and convert this into effluent that can be returned to the water cycle. The effluent creates an acceptable impact on the environment or is used for various purposes called water reclamation. The treatment process takes place in which wastewater returns back. There are several kinds of wastewater which is appropriate treated.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, my name is Sufyan. I am in 5th standard. My project name is Free Palestine, Sam Baga. This project shows the current situation of Palestine. Israel army had attacked the city of Palestine. More than 1,000 of people are being killed in this attack. The process of their sign, occupy Palestine and destroy Al-Aqsa. People are trying to save Al-Aqsa with their lives. We should pray and send some help for them. May Allah accept our prayers and let the people of Palestine live freely. Thank you for spending your important time with me.